Now, we're gonna see how we can position the cursor centralized on the screen. All you have to do is press the X button on the top right-hand side corner of the key X. There you go. Your cursor is in the middle of the screen.